A multi-year, multi-million dollar project at MSP Airport is showcasing who we are as Minnesotans through art. Tonight, a celebration as new art installations are unveiled at Terminal 2. Carol Evans' Heidi Wigdahl tells us about the push to make the airport more beautiful.
Good morning, everyone.
At MSP Airport, travelers are used to waiting.
We have an hour and a half to stay here at the gate. Yeah, so thank you for this.
This being the art, seen above the restrooms, inside them, and throughout Terminal 2.
We're unveiling four new public art installations here at Terminal 2 Humphrey. And this is just a small part of the reimagining of MSP Airport. This is a multi-year, multi-million dollar project that MSP is undertaking to really showcase who we are as Minnesotans and the Upper Midwest.
Robin Robinson, Director of Arts at MSP, says there are more than 40 airports in North America that champion arts in the airport.
And the reason we're doing it is because there's more people that are flying, but there's not as many planes that can handle the demand. And so that means that you're going to sit.
You may have already seen a few of these, all created by Minnesota artists.
The work that you see here is called Leap of Joy. It's by Philip Noyad, who is a Twin Cities artist.
Noyad is also behind two other works, welcoming all to Minnesota.
Are the Aurora Borealis and the North Star, L'Etoile du Nord.
This one is called Coming or Going by artist Danny Sadoff, while tile artist Stacia Goodman brightened up the restrooms.
This is just really the beginning of what we're doing to create a 21st century airport.
The future at MSP Airport includes more art. Besides permanent installations, a display case features more Minnesota artists.
I like to draw some of these.
We came from San Antonio, Texas. That's where we're visiting from, but I'm a Minnesotan. So I'm happy to be here and see Minnesota artwork.
A glimpse of Minnesota at MSP. Heidi Wigdahl, Carol 11 News.